I don't like to guarantee a lot of things in college football, but I'm going to guarantee that the fans on the Palouse are going to be bonkers on Saturday night. 7:45 Pacific, the Cal Bears enter Martin Stadium to play Washington State, who can control their own destiny. Arguably in the college football playoff conversation, I think they are 100% in the playoff conversation. And of course, for a Pac-12 championship, they can control it all. And a huge reason why, to me, is Heisman hopeful Gardner Minshew did not stutter. I think he needs to be in the conversation for the Heisman Trophy. The way he's playing on the field is absolutely insane. What he did against Stanford in the second half of that ball game, completing so many consistent passes against an ever-changing defense, to me was dramatically impressive. And of course, he's the leading passer in the entire country. I love what they do on offense. It's going to be very hard for this Cal defense, which tries to keep everything in front of them, but they can do it. Every week they play at a talented quarterback, they try to make them left-handed, take away their strength. What do they have up their sleeves with head coach Justin Wilcox, a defensive savant? I think he changes the picture a lot on Gardner Minshew. Yes, he'll get the ball out of his hands, but can this team wrap up, tackle quickly, and not get beat for big, chunk, explosive plays? If they can do that, Cal will have a chance, just like they did in a major upset a week ago against UW. The challenge for Cal will be on offense. Can Chase Garbers move this offense? Struggled the last couple weeks when you look at the UW game specifically, but what I like about them is they're not hurting themselves. Only one turnover the last two games, four total penalties the last two games. This team is not committing unforced errors. A lot is at stake. For Cal, can they finally become bowl eligible? That's been a huge goal for this program. And for Wazoo, as the hype grows, can they handle it with the Mississippi mustache, Gardner Minshew, Mike Leach, and company? This one's going to be fun. 7:45 on ESPN.